Here's a French manga. You don't have to read it, but if you want to, maybe do so. In France, I think it's the second country for manga readers. Yeah. Anime is also big because we had a long story with anime in France. We grew up with anime in television. We didn't even know that was Japanese anime. That's big part of our culture. Dragon Ball and Ranma were my first contact and my first love with the anime manga scene. In the manga, you have an inside point of view of the story. You're more with the character because you have a lot of space to do so. And in a US comic or in a French comic, it's more like if you're watching a play, you know, you don't spend so much time with them, with their expression, with their feelings and everything. I love classic things, really. When readers are used to shonen, a part of the story is already in their head. For that, it's very efficient. It's an efficient way to present a story. And just because shonen stories are my favorite ones, I couldn't do nothing else but being a classic shonen at the beginning. I think the visual are more influenced by anime and manga. That's obvious when you see my work. But maybe the sub-stories, the plots, even the culture of it is maybe more influenced by French comics. But sometimes I spot something and say, okay, that comes from my reading of Asterix. That comes from my reading of the Smurfs, because the Smurfs is a big thing also in my culture. And that comes from my reading of Dragon Ball or One Piece. Or, yeah. I try to be as personal as I can be. My goal is really to make every character the hero of his own story. So I build a character and I said, if I have to put a camera with him, what will be his story? What will be her story? And that's it, that's my point. I try to make the character that if you are with the villain, he can become the hero, and the hero can become the villain, and we will understand that point of view. I don't know how many times I close a book and say, okay, I understand something about my life. Just by reading some manga, just by reading some novel, you can see the world from a different perspective because you had another point of view because of that story. And that is the best. S'il vous plaît, lisez mon livre.